to another vlog, and welcome back to Richard King of YouTube too. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. So guys, today I'm going to reveal and unbox and give a review of a weird looking red rose chocolate. So guys, without any further ado, let's start with the review. Let's start with the unboxing. So guys, here we have the red rose chocolate. So guys, let's wait. Yeah. So guys, they have given us a cute ribbon. With boxes, and I'll be back in a moment. So guys, now I've opened the package. So guys, it's very impressive looking. So guys, this is like it's giving like a rose shape, and this. So guys, as for my side of you, I'll just give it as a packaging 10 out of 10. So guys, without any further ado, let's remove the lid. Without any further ado, let's unbox it. Guys, now I am going to unbox this chocolate. Oh wait, it actually looks like a rose from inside also. So guys, now I'll take a bite and I'll just review about it. Like, I'll take a bite and I'll meet you in 2 seconds. Now I've taken a few bites and now I'm going to review about this amazing rose chocolate. So guys, as for my side of you, it's a very good chocolate, and it has like it's a dark chocolate, plus it has a vanilla extract inside the dark chocolate, and it tastes amazing. Guys, if you want, it is $1 and it is 50 rupees. As for the Indian currency, it is 50 rupees. Guys, as for me, this is an amazing chocolate. So guys, goodbye and see you next time. Peace.